We received a January 22nd, 2013 letter from Dr. DiBiagio, who had been meeting with you. She believes you're competent. My understanding is your attorney is under the statute, you have to represent by an attorney. So I'm afraid we have to continue it.
I have an email from my attorney yesterday that does not state that he's having a baby, but that it was a non-appearance.
That's correct.
I also have an email where I notified him that he was not my attorney. And my understanding from the state bar is that there's some jurisdictional questions with regards to the 170.6 and the warrant, and most respectfully, this would be a great opportunity to meet on so the findings. It's pretty clear that the attorney has some other motivation for considering not always considering the collateral record, most respectfully.
So you filed a petition today?
Are you available Monday?
No, Your Honor, I was available today. I'd like to meet soon today. So I would like to have my right of our panel attorney appointed today, and I'm happy to wait for a second call.
Okay, we don't have a bar panel attorney assigned to this courthouse, so that's not possible.
We could contact you through the furlough because it's my right to counsel and due process.
And you absolutely have that right. What day are you available next week?
Oh, I'm available right now, Your Honor.
Are you available next week?
Are you denying my right to due process today?
I am not. I'm just making sure that I'm really consistent with the statute that requires that you have an attorney. You have an attorney of record and he's unavailable today. It was supposed to be a non-appearance today. So if you could kindly answer my question, I would be very appreciative.
Oh, I would be happy to. I have two more questions on the phone. One is, did you receive the 170.6 cross complaint from Elisa Pittsburgh indicating that you are prejudiced with this matter?
I did not.
Would you please review that prior to any further decision? Because that was received by the court today, and I'm happy to provide a copy if you don't have it, but may receive it conformed, and your clerk should have it. It came in from Georgia.
It is here, and I didn't see it. All right, I'll second call it. I'll take a look at it.
Okay, thank you so much, Your Honor.